Hello everybody, so today I'm going to be playing some of the Kaizo Mario Galaxy. I'm going to be playing Flip Switch Galaxy. It is a mod for Super Mario Galaxy. And the download will be in the description. You will need a hacked Wii and the homebrew app Revolution and the Super Mario Galaxy disc to play this mod. Open Revolution. Yep, and you should also see a hand cam on the top left of the screen. I'm trying to fix it. Okay. Yeah, Revolution does take a while to load. Just wait for it to load. It says Kaizo Mario Galaxy here, and Kaizo, that means the mod is working. And we're going to launch it. Now this is Kaizo Mario Galaxy. Just start it, and just start the game, and I'm going to be playing as Luigi. Yep, now this is Kaizo Mario Galaxy. Wait, what is wrong with this nunchuck? Okay, yep, that should be working. My nunchuck was just, like, Luigi was just moving. I didn't even do anything. And today we're going to be doing Flip Switch Galaxy. Need to click on the star. What? Yep, that is working. And Flip Switch Galaxy. And this is going to be different than normal. I don't want to go to Good Egg Galaxy. Okay, yeah. Fly there. And going to select that. It's the only star. Normally it's just in a like a cube. But now it's this. I have tested this mod once. Yep. And okay, yeah, that's one death. I have been able to do this before while I was testing out the mod, and just like line it up correctly. Okay, well that wasn't lined up correctly. Yeah, this Kaizo Mario Galaxy is really hard. And line it up correctly. Okay, good. Yep. Yeah, I'll get that. There should be Okay, well, that's another death. For some reason, I keep thinking that I'm playing Super Mario Odyssey and I try to do a dive. But I'm not playing Mario Odyssey. I have played Mario Odyssey mods a lot. This one's for Mario Galaxy, where you cannot dive. Okay. Yeah, I'll have to. Okay. Okay, well. Yeah. I'm probably going to get those. I'm gonna get those 20 lives from. Well. Yes, I didn't even do anything, so I'm just gonna not save. Even the logo has changed. And, yep. Going to play as Luigi. And I'm getting these 20 lives from the Mill Toad. Yep, 20 one-up mushrooms. Sometimes it's 5 and sometimes it's 20. Well, I think whenever you begin the game, it's 20 one-ups. Yep, and I'm just going to get into a terrace. And okay, good. Flip switch galaxy, and fly there. Trying to move my sensor bar like a little further so it works. I don't need to move the remote off of the hand cam. Okay, and yep, do that. Oh, yeah, that was close. Good, just passed. I'm not gonna fall off anymore. Wait, I need to get this. Why isn't it just... Okay, I'll come back to that later. Okay, yeah, that worked. And I just died there. I do have the 20 lives from Toadette. And line it up correctly. Oh, I almost got it. Okay, good, that was close. Yep. Go to this one next and then wait for the platform. Just get at the very edge. Oh no. Okay. That's another death. Yeah, these Kaiser Mario Galaxy is really hard. Okay. Yeah, I died again there. Yep, line it up correctly. I got that. And that. Now I just need to point at the edge. Right here. Okay, that looks good. It wasn't because it's got knocked down. And okay. Yep. Yeah, I can't make save states in this game. The only options is a Wii menu reset. I can't make save states. Yep, I think the trick is to get into a corner instead of the side. Okay. Yep, I'm in a corner. Now I just need to wait till it comes. Why isn't it coming? Shouldn't take this long. Oh, okay. Yep. Then I have to be ready for the thing coming here. I think after sometimes it switches from a 1-1 to 1-2. Yeah, the background changes for 1-1 to 1-2. And should be coming soon. Yep, good. Okay, now wait. And yes. Right here. Go here. Then go back. Oh. Okay, well, I just died there. Almost got that. Okay, yes. Got that. Now I need to long jump here. Well, doesn't. Okay, a single jump also makes it. I'm going to do that one that you see at the bottom. I'm going to do it last because once you go there, then you can't get out and you can't come back. So I'm going to do that one last. Should be coming, I don't know when. I saw it go up there. Okay. Why isn't this working? Yep. Okay. Should be coming. This one. Okay, do that. And then wait for her to come back. Gotta stand in a corner. Yep. Okay, well, I just died there. Okay, yeah, now there's no way for me to get up. Get up from here. I'll try a triple jump. If I can do one without Luigi just sliding off the edge. Okay, well, that's not working. Why can't I do a triple jump on here? Okay, well, I'm going to... Not the Wii menu. Close that. I'm going to return to the observatory. What? Okay. Yes. And going to enter the galaxy again. And yeah. Just painting the planet yellow. I don't know what the C button on the nunchuck is used for, but I don't need to use it, so. Wait, is it? Can I, like, change cameras with it? No. I remember that being able to change camera angles with the C button. But I don't think this is... I think this is the only camera angle available now. Right now. Yep, and... Should be coming pretty soon. Don't know when, but... Can't see it. I saw it go up there. Just came. Go here. Now you wait for it to come back. Oh, I almost fell off there. A little bit. Okay, good. Yeah, if you're just slightly just about to fall off the edge, then it thinks you got off the platform and it lets you jump. Okay, good. I didn't die there from the spike. And now wait for it. Okay, well. That wasn't good. Just fell off of there. Okay. Line it up correctly. Go there. And there. Now. Wait over here. This video is getting pretty long now, so this will probably be my last attempt for today, and you can see more attempts in the next video I do. Okay, good. Didn't fall off of that. Oh, yeah. I have to be in the corner for to not get me. That did not work. Yeah, so that was my last attempt for today. You can see more in the next recording I do. And just it's gonna be the end of the video today.